गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। इन प्रीवियस पीरियड वी वर डिस्कस अबाउट द ब्लड, व्हाट इज मीन बाय ब्लड एंड व्हिच काइंड्स ऑफ सेल प्रेजेंट इन द ब्लड। आई रिपीट वंस अगेन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ ब्लड। द रेड फ्लूइड प्रेजेंट इन वेसल्स इज कॉल्ड एज ब्लड। ओके, देयर आर थ्री काइंड्स ऑफ सेल्स प्रेजेंट इन अ ब्लड, दैट इज WBCs, RBC and platelets. Okay, now today we are going to start our new point, that is the blood vessels, in which the blood vessels, blood are present. Okay, so let's see about the blood vessel. How we can define the blood vessels and where is present? Let's see. The blood vessels are the tubes or pipe through which blood flow in our body. Blood vessels are tubes or pipes present in our body through which blood flow in our body. हमारे body में एक small tubes होते हैं जिससे क्या होता है, blood flow होता है पूरे body के अंदर, that is called as blood vessels. Okay, and do you know that how many types of blood vessels present in our body? So there are three kinds of blood vessels present in our body, that is the arteries, veins and last one is capillaries. I repeat once again these kinds of vessels, remember it. First one vessel present in our body, that is arteries. Second one veins, and the third one is capillaries. Let's see the function of that vessels and where is it present. Okay, so first of all we are start from arteries. It is one of the kind of vessels, and that vessels carry the blood from the heart to the various part of the body. What is the function of that arteries? It carries the blood from the heart to our whole body. हार्ट से ब्लड कैरी करके क्या करता है, पूरे पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी को सर्कुलेट करता है, कौन, आर्टरीज। ओके, नेक्स्ट वन टाइप ऑफ वेन्स, दैट इज द वेन्स। लेट्स सी अबाउट द वेन्स। द ब्लड वेसल्स दैट कैरी ब्लड फ्रॉम ऑल पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी बैक टू द हार्ट। आर्टरी क्या करता है, हमारे हार्ट से पूरे बॉडी को ब्लड सप्लाई करता है, बट वेन्स आर कैरी द ब्लड फ्रॉम ऑल पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी टू हार्ट। पूरे बॉडी से ब्लड लेकर कहां आता है, हार्ट के पास। ओके, कौन, वेन्स। जो वेसल्स क्या करती है, पूरे बॉडी से ब्लड लेकर हार्ट के पास आती है, उसे हम कहते हैं वेन्स। गॉट इट एवरीवन? The vessels that carry blood from the all parts of body back towards the heart is called as veins. Okay, now let's see about the capillaries. What is the function of capillaries? Extremely thin blood vessels. These are the capillaries, are extremely thin vessels. The thin vessels is called as capillaries. Okay, and what is the function of capillaries? To connecting arteries to veins. To connecting the arteries to veins, that means these are the capillaries. Okay, क्या करती है capillaries? Arteries से veins को connect करती है, these vessels are called as capillaries. Okay, got it everyone about the blood vessels? I repeat once again, the blood vessels means what? Blood vessels are the tube or pipe through which blood flow in our body is called as blood vessels. Got it, everyone?